my God. Sorry. I thought they said there were no spiders in Ireland. Whatever that bug was.
I might have lied to you on the no bugs in Ireland bit.
No, not bugs. Spiders. But.
Are you bad with spiders?
I don't want to say. No, I'm fine with them.
Why? Because you think they're not put out a spider?
There's some kind of part of your personality that feels like it wants to trick.
Should we see if the bull sack's cooked?
Why don't we check it in the morning and see? It just looks so gross. It really looks like you're boiling a rat. And then if I think about it, it gets worse than boiling a rat.
Okay. Here we go. You ready?
If they crawl out of that, you know it's not cooked enough.
Oh, look at that. Yes, look.
They're still alive, I think.
No, no, they're not. I can tell they're cooked. They've gone white. Look. Okay, you grab that one. Good?
It actually feels still alive to me.
No,
it's curling.
It's not alive. Look. 15 minutes in the ball sack. And it's cooked to perfection. Here we go. Yeah, wow. Gosh, the rotting testicle sack infuses it with like a cheese-like aroma.
Oh my God.
Wow. Hey.
But what just if I throw up and put the fire out with my vomit?
And don't worry about the vomit. Here you go. You need the energy. Pound for pound more protein than beef. Maggots up. Here you go. Well done today.
Oh my God. This is the most disgusting thing.
Look at that.
If that crawls in my body and comes out someplace, I'm so mad at you. The maggot, surprisingly, once you swallow a maggot and you drink water, it blows up, you know, kind of like dog food. And it feels like it really filled me up. That's why I didn't need any more, but just the one.